the summer, we welcome you to SummerSlam.
No matter what the temperature is outside, there is nothing hotter than SummerSlam.
And now it's time for the SummerSlam match. Talk about starting the night off with a bang. Sit tight for singles action coming up next.
We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Enough said, bring on the title contenders.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's United States Championship.
Time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one.
You're gonna need it.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
Introducing the challenger from Camelot, she is the Women's Television Champion, the Princess. Introducing the champion from parts unknown, she is the Women's United States Champion, Ultimate the Warrior Princess.
Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
Harsh impact.
Two. Rough landing.
Three. And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Knee drop.
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told that's been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
All right, this might be it.
Oh, my.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading in. She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Some good technique right there.
A long way up. Down with a power bomb.
Comes up big with the reversal. This could be all she wrote.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
Big reversal for her there. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
The champ looking a little uneasy here.
This title defense is starting to take it out of her, guys.
Oh, man, this match is so evenly matched. It's unbelievable. Any one of these women can win at this point. Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
All right, afterglow combo.
This could be it, guys.
I see where she's going with this.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember she's looking at...
Oh, what impact!
Victory is on the horizon.
She goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out. She's still in this one.
Putting it all on the line.
Look at this!
The challenger not in a great place.
I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
I wouldn't worry about her too much, guys. She seems one big move away from picking up the W here.
The champion into the cover!
Not enough to end this one. It could take more than that.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. The champ looking absolutely defeated right now. We might be witnessing the final moments of her championship reign.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
I don't know how these women are finding it within themselves to power through here. This is amazing.
Shoulder attack, shoulders down, championship on the line!
New champion! No, they're not done yet, not even close.
How? How?
Jumping, leaping attack. She might have it. Looking to flip the table. Oh, nasty impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Mike.
What a move. We're looking at complete domination here.
All right. Afterglow combo.
That has got to be it.
She's looking at it.
And she looked like she had no chance.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
Check this out.
You are not going to see many matches as good as that one. These superstars rose to the occasion and gave us more than we ever dreamed of.
Here is your winner and new Women's United States Champion. The Princess.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
We've been waiting a long time for this one. The championship is up for grabs right here, next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
Oh, it's finally here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Northern United States Championship.
Going on. Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Introducing the challenger from Richmond, Virginia, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Schlieb Daddy. Introducing the champion from Riverside, California, weighing in at 215 pounds. He is the Northern United States Champion, the Fireman, Josh Bernstorm.
Stay tuned. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Oh, man.
And, man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Pile driver.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. You gotta believe this one's over.
What a splash.
His shoulders are down.
And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
Not yet.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
What a stomp.
Good grief. Leg drop.
The cover.
And the champ kicks out.
Too soon.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is to have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clause kicks in.
Nailed it.
the champion into the cover.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Too soon.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches.
I think we know what this is.
Is he done?
The challenger's taking on some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Ouch. Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't...
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there. Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
Isn't that cute? Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. Poor people.
Guys, in a title match like this one on a stage,
he's going for the pin. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that.
So resourceful.
I like this. Nothing wrong with enjoying your work.
Can't waste any time here.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think Nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering how many times the champ's been in.
This is it. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the...
Attitude adjustment. Wow, that was incredible.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Looking for the win. Is he done?
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
He's fading fast here, guys. If I'm his opponent, I'm thinking about putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
He's not going to like this.
The end may be near.
Beautiful technique. We might have a new champion here, guys. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the champ kicks out.
Nice kick out there.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here.
Lariat!
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Look at that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Oh, the end of heartache!
We may be looking at our winner here, guys. I think I heard a bone break.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
The champ being put to the test in a major way. He may not even know where he's at this point, which is not a good look when your championship is on the line.
Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Eludes that one. Dodges that one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This could be it. Oh, the end of heartache.
This one is over.
Moves like that can end your career.
Oh, the inverted Russian leg sweep.
Face first.
Game, set, match.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Oh, how resilient was that?
He's still in this. Ooh, what impact. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh! Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he reverses it. Nailed it.
Takes him down.
In a major way, too.
Leg drop. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Digging deep. kick out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Boom, what impact.
Elbow finds its mark.
Going into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
Oh, somehow.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Showing some quickness there. Taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Whoa! This has been a battle. Look at this.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Bringing it back into the ring. Here we go.
Ooh! That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Ali down. Russian leg sweep.
History might be made here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
Three.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget. He's going to want to make sure he saves every minute of this match for his personal highlight reel, because he was on fire in this one.
Here is your winner and new Northern United States champion, Jeff Schlieb Daddy.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Stay right here, because up next we have a championship match. We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record books.
Let's get it on.
Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
Hardcore, Dirty, Babe, Janice, Powell, on the way to the ring. Hardcore, Dirty, Babe, and Janice, Powell. Hardcore, Dirty, Babe, Janice, Powell, and their opponents. They are the women's champions. Jade and the Navajo Princess.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. And we're now underway with this huge tag team match.
Doesn't get any better than this. We're about to witness tag team action at its finest, fellas.
Oh,
right to the skull. A
lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight.
She's getting closer. Look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Big hip toss into the cart and a knee strike. What a combination.
Here we go. She's almost there. Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
That might have just shattered their face.
As Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Marella defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship of 2007. I don't think there was a person alive who thought Santino had even a sliver of hope.
Yeah, including Santino himself. But hey, as the old saying goes, anything can happen in the WWE.
It.
If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Oh, what impact!
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time, and so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something, considering fans' expectations heading into tonight. I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate. And so far, I think it's delivered.
Boom!
Challenger starting to falter. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Harsh impact.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape, and from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same thing, Saxton. Once in the morning, then again at night after the show, which makes me wonder when the champ actually sleeps, if at all.
She is on fire.
Around the waist. Mindbuster.
No doubt about that one.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Beautiful technique.
Got the reversal.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
It looks to me like the champ has her number here tonight.
Normally I'm a glass half full kind of guy, but there's just no good to take from this for her.
Oh, nasty impact.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Almost just a... There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Was vicious.
That creates a big opening here. What a beautiful move.
She might have it.
Assault on the lower back. She's in the driver's seat now.
And the champ kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Champ in defensive mode here. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way.
Boom, what a kick.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Oh, no. We know what this is.
This is it. This is her chance.
Off the tag.
impact.
Beautiful technique.
Look at her go.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Ooh! Tagged in. Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Around the waist.
She goes for the cover. Oh, that was a close call.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Now that's a display of excellent ring awareness.
Nicely done.
This superstar is dangerous both inside and outside the ring.
Caught off guard.
She dodges that one.
She counters before it's too late.
She's too quick for her.
Ooh, what impact. She is on fire.
Around the waist.
Ooh, right to the back. This one is over. Did you guys feel that too?
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Going for the run.
Chokeslam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Has been eliminated.
Tag team championship up for grabs. Which team wants it more?
She's looking at it.
Oh, kick to the face.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Oh, what a combo.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
Two and a kick out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Uh-oh, we're going to see it? Are we?
She better do something fast.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though. Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
This might be it.
Oh, my. This one's over, guys.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Gets the tag.
Corey, I have to disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night we crown a new champion.
Well, either way, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only going to get better. The champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
He's attacking the back.
Don't be surprised if you crown a new champ here.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
The challenger not looking good right now. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this and expect to win the match. There's just no way.
Oh, nasty impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
What impact!
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Yeah, you can't argue with the results.
Oh, man, she's rolling now. Setting up for it.
Beautiful dive.
The challenger simply will not be denied.
This one might just do the trick.
She might have it.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Tagged in.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Look at her go.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Nailed it.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
This could end it in a hurry. You gotta believe this one's over.
Look at this.
Champion has been
eliminated.
What
a tag team display.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one. I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
Here are your winners and the new Women's World Tag Team Hardcore, Dirty Babe and Janice.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
With wins like that, there's no way these two should even think about splitting up. Just my opinion.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster today in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
How big is this match for these two teams here tonight?
Well, Michael, the tag team division is white hot right now. So while a win will obviously be huge, I can tell you that a loss would be absolutely devastating. Given the competition right now, a loss tonight would be a huge setback.
Combined weight of 400 pounds, James Ross and Doug Walker. James Ross, Doug Walker, and their opponents. At a combined weight of 691 pounds, they are the world champions, Tommy Oliver.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
Guys, the tag team scene in WWE right now is so impressive. And these two tandems are a lot of the reason why.
Wow.
We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're gonna see that again here tonight.
Champions heading into matches a bit overconfident. One of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the honky-tonk man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that night.
You are so right, Michael. That was great, of course, though. It wasn't so great for the honky-tonk man, who ended up losing his championship to the Ultimate Warrior in fewer than 30 seconds.
Bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Yeah, he's starting to look overmatched and maybe a little overwhelmed right now.
Neck breaker!
Call me crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
You're not crazy, Byron. The champ certainly has an uphill battle here, and while it's rare, we have seen the challenger head into the match as a heavy favorite. Bruno Sammartino challenging Stan Stasiak in 1973 immediately comes to mind, as does Diesel squaring off against Bob Backlund in 1994.
Wait, did you really just say that Saxton is not crazy, Cole? Man, just when I started to think you might be all right, you go and say something ridiculous like that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight.
He's looking at it.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Oh, and he dodges out of the way.
Big boot.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened, and it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Dodges a bullet there.
Oh, clothesline!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh.
Sweet rolling savate kick.
That could be a game changer.
Beautiful technique.
Tag made here.
What are we gonna see?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Nice. Shut it down.
That should do it, Cole. There's no...
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Digging deep for a kick out.
Just power out.
Really working over the body.
Harsh impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
We know what's coming here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He looks to be losing a bit of leverage here. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
When this guy's on, look out.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He's a man among boys right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think that...
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Hooked up.
What an aggressive side slam.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Clothesline. Knocked off his feet.
Now, that's a takedown.
Counter here.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Jarring impact.
Boom, what impact. You gotta believe this one's over.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here.
Nailed it. Can he finish him off here?
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
Oh, and the ref gets taken out.
What's he made of, paper mache?
Boom, what impact.
He caught him slipping.
Ooh, nasty impact.
He's in big. Ooh, what impact.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Watch this. And ring rattling.
This is all but over.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ooh. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's in control.
What's he got in mind?
What have we got here?
Tag made.
What's in store here?
We're gonna take a trip, Saxton.
Focused attack on the back. Incredible.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
His partner's calling for the tag.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Beautiful technique.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Keep your eye on this one.
Look out.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Going for broke. Flying forearm.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack.
Oh, perfect kick.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And it's reversed. Here he goes.
Oof.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Kick.
We might have a new champion here, guys.
We never quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And a kick out.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
He might have it.
Harsh impact.
Oh, it's over.
Had a plan and executed it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Looks like we might just see the... Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
When this guy's on, look out.
Hooked up. They can't walk after that attack to the back.
Don't be surprised if you crown a new champ here.
Three. A competitor has been eliminated.
They got it.
Tag teams always entertain, but the entertainment on that one was off the charts.
He's getting it done here. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here are your winners, and still the World Tag Team, Tommy Oliver and Spy.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
No wonder these guys won. They work together like they've been teaming up since birth.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
We have one of our breakout talents against an imposing adversary.
I can't wait.
Making her way to the ring from Manhattan, New York, Diamond. They keep hating on me, I don't stress. Don't got time for this, cause I'm fabulous. Capiche, big hair, high heels, and the...
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
From another time, the Women's Gate Wrestling National Welterweight Champion, Angel Champion.
Guys, despite the fact the title is not on the line here tonight, I still expect to see the champ fight her fight once the bell rings.
I wouldn't expect anything less, Cole. The champ I know doesn't take nights off, regardless of what's at stake.
This is great to see. Tremendous sportsmanship, mutual respect for each other.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When you have competitors on the level of these women, you just know it's going to be a great match.
Oh, what impact.
No surprise that the sold-out signs went up early on this one, guys. Anytime a WWE pay-per-view rolls into town, you can bet it will be the hottest ticket around.
Oh, what impact! This might be it!
Oh, my!
Corey mentioned earlier that the sold-out signs went up fairly quickly for this one.
I think this is the beginning of the end!
She better do something fast.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, the old head scissor.
Guys, we've come a long way since the first ever WWE pay-per-view, which was actually the Wrestling Classic in November of 1985. I know a lot of people usually point to
shoulders on the mat. Not much behind that pin attempt.
She's still in this one.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's looking at it.
Harsh impact.
She's in the driver.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. And there's the kick out.
Too soon.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
She might have it.
Nailed it.
She is just so dominant.
She goes for the cover. She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
She is on fire.
Going all the way up. And she's toying with her now.
I think she should stay down.
Look at this. No, she's too quick for her.
Oof. She's starting to stagger a bit. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight. Her opponent's finally showing signs of life here. For a moment there, I thought she was...
Ooh, the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
This is it. This is her chance.
That's one of those moves where you...
She counters before it's too late.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Looking at it a second time.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That's... And she kicks out at two.
She's still in this one.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
She's calling for it. A second time.
That's how you...
She goes for the cover.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Critics of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but they did do some nice things in there. Overall, this match was average at best, but not every match is going to be memorable. In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already.
The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or result.
Here is your winner, Angel.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Chip is up for grabs right here next. We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
The following champion versus champion contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the World's Heavyweight Championship.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Yeah.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Introducing the challenger from Oakland, California, weighing in at 175 pounds. He is the male gate wrestling national welterweight champion, Brian Franklin W. Introducing the champion from Rio Linda, California, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the world's heavyweight champion, Bob Rob Thomas.
So don't move a muscle. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And guys, you can almost literally feel the electricity.
Penny in predicament. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Uh-uh.
Believe it or not, fellas, some people are speculating whether the champ should have to defend the gold against what some are calling inferior competition here tonight.
Oh, man, what a leg drop!
Setting it up.
Oh, break. Looking for all the glory here. Easily kicks out of that one.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Corey, I think you're just trying to drum up controversy. I haven't heard any whispers about the champion having to defend against inferior competition.
Yeah, inferior competition? That's nuts. I'm willing to bet the champ started that rumor in an attempt to get into his opposition's head. Either that or Corey's just making stuff up, as you alluded to, Michael.
To the back of the neck.
The champ's absorbing some offense here. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
Walking around the city earlier today, guys, the only thing anybody was talking about was this title match. Everywhere I went, from the coffee shop to the bookstore, everybody was talking about this match.
Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Batista! What a spear from the animal!
Byron, I had a similar... Here he goes.
Can he finish the job?
He's got him covered. And the champ kicks out.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, nasty.
missed the impact.
The champ with reason to be concerned. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Attack to the midsection.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
Beautiful technique.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Cool your jets, Saxton. Let's not go crowning a new champion just yet. There's still plenty of match to go here.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Harsh impact.
The champ is in a bad way here. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Let's remember, though, guys, his opponent doesn't seem to be in great shape either.
He might have it.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, he got him.
Let's look at this again.
He's looking at it.
A striking blow.
Boom!
Ooh, what impact.
Not so fast. Oh, he turns it around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Too quick for him there.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Nailed it.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Oof.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Boom, what impact.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, what impact.
It'll destroy your face.
The battle wounds are visible on these superstars right now as this Hell in a Cell match somehow continues. When you look inside that cell and see all this carnage, you can't help but wonder just how much more of this these superstars can take.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Back in the ring now.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He might have it.
RKO!
That just happened?
What?
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Two!
And the champ kicks out.
What a match.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Technique.
This quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
And the champ kicks out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Oof.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Lightning fast reflexes.
In WWE, there's as much chaos outside the ring as there is inside the ring.
Try working with Saxton at ringside.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Back between the ropes.
Stunner.
He's looking. It's all but over.
That'll down they go.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Slam down hard.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three.
Ooh. Here it comes.
Again.
Yes! You can't see me! Deep six! The champion into the cover!
Oh boy, he is rolling!
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Here he goes!
Oh, what a slam!
Landed him!
Wow, what a move!
We got a cover. When this guy's on, look out.
Avoids trouble there. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Championship on the line. The shoulders are down.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The champ being pushed to the brink. We could be looking at the end of this championship run.
Well, guys, it looks like the cell is about to claim yet another victim.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
Nailed it.
There's the kick. Second rope.
This one is
shoulders on the mat.
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
This is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. Watch the drop kick.
Beautiful. That has gotta be.
Can he score the pin?
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Can you believe this?
He's got the shoulders down.
And an ear fall.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack. The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. Unfortunately for the champ,
Momentum is clearly up.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
To think. Going into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Two. And the champ kicks out.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
This could be it. Counter here.
Cover, cover.
Too close for cover.
Wow.
Headbutt.
Ooh. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
He's playing with him now.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Look out!
Nailed it. Can he finish the job?
Here we go. Take a look at this again.
Yeah, that was nice.
We've seen this before.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Three.
Beautiful technique.
The champ on the defensive now. And you have to wonder how much more the champ has to give. Look at this.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
We know what this means. A side slam.
Can he do it here?
A kick out, and he almost had him.
How did he do that?
These superstars wearing the rules right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Now he's got something working.
Down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Harsh impact.
The champ is just being outclassed right now. It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night.
Boom!
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Oh, what impact.
He's calling for it.
Now he's working.
Where's the cover?
Can he finish him off here?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Setting it up.
Oh, great.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
True testament to grit.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Spear!
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
When this guy's on, look out.
Just tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
This guy just refuses to quit.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
He's too quick for him there.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Incoming.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, look at just... Oof.
Oh, the human torch.
Oh, what impact. Looking for the finish. He might have it. Oh, what a slam! Landed him.
Gotta like the champ's chances now.
Ooh. The challenger not in a great place. And you have to wonder how much the challenger can sustain at this point.
But the question is, how much energy does his opponent have left? My guess is not much, given what we've seen him go through so far in this match.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. Oh, no, he's taken down.
No, I don't think he has much left.
And now one.
That'll hinder your modeling career.
That's what he was looking for.
He goes for the cover.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here it comes. Nailed it. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Setting it up.
Now, Brain Buster.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
German suplex.
Woo. When this guy's on, look out.
Harsh impact.
That's how you put an exclamation.
Will this be enough?
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
How'd he do that?
Momentum clearly.
RKO!
Did that just happen?
He's looking for the win.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The champ starting to...
Here's a cover.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
So resourceful.
And that's how a superstar takes advantage of their ring position.
Watch out. There's a pin now.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Setting it up.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he's taken down with authority.
I think I felt the ground shake on that one.
Beautiful technique.
He's got the shoulders down.
And the champ kicks out.
Wow.
Ooh, what impact.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
And super
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your champion.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here it comes. Goes down hard.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. Watch the end.
Somebody got hops.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Here's the pin title.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What a clothesline!
Ouch. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
This has been a battle.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Here it comes!
Uh-oh. This is not gonna end well.
Look at this! The Ulster Plantation!
Here's the pin title on the line!
He's not done fighting yet.
Not even close.
He's loose.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
That should do it.
Just right in the face!
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
Let's take another look at that.
Michael, that was amazing.
And if he hits this, this one's over. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three.
And there's his speed paying off.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the drop kick.
Oh, oh, great height.
Wow.
The champion into the cover.
The champ on the defensive now.
He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
You know a lot about it.
Oh, what a slam.
Landed him.
There it is.
I want to see that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
He goes for the cover.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Down, Brainbuster.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nailed it. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Here he goes.
Oh, KO!
Did that just happen?
And a pin attempt. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, what's it going to take?
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
He's going for the pin.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Looking at it here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This could be it.
Beautiful technique. That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Way too early.
He knows he's in trouble. And one more time.
Deep six. Here's the pin title.
A bad place to be for the challenger. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
He's definitely hurting right now, Cole, but he knew exactly what he was getting into when he agreed to a match of this magnitude.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
just when
this could do it. Barely at 2.5.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He looks for it once again. We have seen him here before.
Bang! Got her!
That should do it.
Oh, shoulders down. Is it enough?
Two.
Oh, the old whipper snapper.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack.
This could be it. Cover. And the champ kicks out.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Boom! What a stomp.
Good grief.
Setting it up.
Ooh, what impact. Shoulders down. This could be it. And the champ kicks out.
Nice kick out.
Tough spot here for the champ.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And
you gotta believe this one's over. Look quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
He's still in this.
When this guy's on, look out.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
Real close. Too close for cover.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Scoot slam.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
How does he keep doing this?
How'd he do that?
Vicious strike.
And now one more time.
Ooh, nasty impact. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. Watch, drop kick.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
Setting it up, and
the challenger not looking good right now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
If he doesn't find a way to mount a sustained offense soon, you can bet this Hell in a Cell match will be over. And you can put a check in the loss column for him.
Well, it'd be unrealistic to expect him to not at least take some offense here. The good.
Oh, what a slam!
Landed.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Too early in the match to end it.
Uh-oh. The challenger's champ.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow.
Wow, I am impressed.
This one's for good measure.
The champ's in a good spot here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And an ear fall.
How'd he do that?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. What, Claymore?
It's gonna be over.
The champ, here's the pin, title.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Yeah.
dropped. And that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, he might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Oh, great.
Got the shoulders down.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Man, oh, man.
Boom, what impact.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Wow. Harsh impact.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. The challenger in some big trouble here. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
Ah, striking blow. Comes up big with the reversal.
Oh, targeting the stomach. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, man. Jarring headbutt.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
He's in trouble.
Here's his moment, Michael. Did you see the impact?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three.
The challenger not in a great place. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile champion.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Not yet.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This could be huge.
Nailed it.
He's in control. Momentum clearly.
A cutter! This one's over, guys.
His shoulders are down. This could mean trouble. Watch this here.
Ooh, that's the impact.
The champion.
He's cheating, ref! He's cheating!
Stop being such a tattletale, Cole.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
He just powered out there, Cole.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
Here it comes.
Bear! Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He might have it.
RKO!
Did that just happen?
The shoulders are down. Line.
Beautiful technique.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Boom, what impact. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
We may be looking at the beginning of the end here for the challenger.
For a while there, it looked like he was
just what
going for the cover.
Oh, somehow.
Dangerous.
Oh, look at just,
ooh, what impact.
Oh, the human torch.
Up and down, what a slam.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Oh, this is going to be nasty. This is going to be bad. Watch the impact.
Leaping high.
Game, set, Matt.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
A bad place to be for the challenger. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what. He's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
Boom, Kinshasa.
Watch out here.
What's he gonna do with it?
Now, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. This might be the beginning of the end for him.
He is hurt. Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
But can he follow up here?
One. Two!
And I can't believe this match is still going on.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Now he's working that.
What a cutter!
Don't be surprised.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
New champion!
Oh, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Incoming.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Two!
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
He's still in this.
Oh, clothesline!
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's lining him up. Here he goes.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
The title.
Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Oh, how resilient was that?
He needs to change something fast, guys.
He's making a statement here with this attack. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
That's going to leave a mark. He's looking.
Harsh impact.
Now that's
quickly into the cover
with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Amazing.
Here he goes.
One more look at it.
Deep six.
There's the pin. Title on the line. Three.
Here comes Spear.
Cover here.
Well, that was a close call.
Well, that was close.
Challenger not looking good right now. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
This cell has a way of changing people forever. I can't help but think he's never going to be the same again after this one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
When this guy's on, look out.
We have seen him here before.
I'd say you put it
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And he's able to get out.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I think this cutter.
This one is over.
Well, here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
How'd he do that?
He's going for it all.
Whoa! Insane elbow! Shoulders down, championship on the line, and the champ kicks out.
Still too fresh.
Here it comes!
Look out, down he goes, and he might not get back up.
Gonna be over,
but I don't know.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Three.
Ooh, what impact! The challenger not in a great place. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
Boom, what impact!
And here's a cover.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Wow.
Now he's working that exploit.
Beautiful technique.
Oh man, the champ look.
Is that enough for the win?
Here it comes. He's got him. We know what this means. RKO!
That just happened?
He's got him covered.
Nope. Reverses it. We've got a cover.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Nice kick out there.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
If you had your money on him winning this Hell in a Cell match, I think it's safe to say you lost. Sorry, guys.
Oh, man, he has plenty of...
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, there's the kick. Second rope. The old Panama Sunrise. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Two. And the champ kicks out.
How in the world?
I think we know what this is.
He might have it.
RKO!
That just happened?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Never say die attitude out of him.
He's still in this.
Going to the top. High risk.
Look at this.
Ooh. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Here we go.
What is keeping this competitor going?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Here comes Spear. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. One. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Barely.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This could be big.
Harsh impact.
One more look at it.
This is his opportunity.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
Digging deep for a kick out.
That's too early for that.
He's looking at it. And one more time.
Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
But here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
A
a kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
How'd he do that?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out!
Oh! Shoulders down, championship on the line. And the champ kicks out. Wow.
Do what you gotta do to maintain the advantage.
He has him right where he wants him. Momentum clearly.
Deep six.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
The challenger not looking good right now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
He's definitely hurting right now, Cole, but he knew exactly what he was getting into when he agreed to a match of this magnitude.
Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent is able to complete this comeback.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Uh-oh.
Side effect.
Just right in the face.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
We have seen him here before.
RKO!
Did that just happen?
Wow.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Oh, right to the jaw.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Incoming. Snapper. Here's the pin, title on the line. Two.
Too close for comfort.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Whoa. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And how they survive that is anyone's guess.
I'm impressed. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Now he's working that exploit.
We might have a new
quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Three.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's not going to like this. And now one.
Ooh, right to the face.
But I don't know how much gas.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
And the champ kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
Going all the way up. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at this.
Ooh, nasty impact.
He's going for the pin.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
Wow, I thought this was over.
This is gonna be nasty. This is gonna be bad. Watch the Claymore.
It's gonna be over.
That's what he was.
The champion into the cover.
Two.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Looks as though the champ has run out of gas. Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
Brought in the hard way.
a bad play.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Too soon.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
On, he dodges out of the way. We have seen him here before. Nailed it.
But he's running on fumes.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And he's able to get out. Gonna take more than that. Here he goes. Momentum clearly.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Can he finish him off here?
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, look at it. Oh, look at just... Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Cutter!
This one's over, guys.
Here's the cover. Valio whipper snapper.
The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
This cell has a way of changing people forever. And I can't help but think he's never going to be the same again after this one.
This may very well be it. And the champ kicks out.
Remarkable. Keep your eye on this one.
Incoming. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh, great.
He could do it here. When this guy's on, look out.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Nasty impact.
Just raking the face.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
Nailed it. We have seen him here before.
You gotta believe this one's over.
The champs.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. Kick out at two. Whoa. That may have been a slow count.
Unbelievable. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He's playing with him now. Momentum clearly.
Ooh, what impact. But can he follow up here?
Look at this again, guys.
This match might just be over.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Champion.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
He's got the shoulders down.
The challenger not in a great place. The champ clearly getting the best of him here.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need...
Will he be victorious?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Going to the top. High risk.
Look at this.
Got the shoulders down. And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Here is your winner, and still World's Heavyweight Champion, Rob Thomas.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Introducing the challenger from out of this world, Princess Sal.
It's gut check time, guys, as we get ready for Hell in a Cell.
I don't know about you, Michael, but I'm thinking about climbing under the desk and taking shelter.
And introducing the challenger from out of this world, the Destroyer.
Now time, guys, for our triple threat Hell in a Cell match.
And let me tell you, the action we're about to witness here in this one will be about as subtle as getting kicked in the teeth. Trust me.
What's the game plan for these superstars heading into this triple threat match?
Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds, just waiting for the right time to strike. But knowing these three superstars the way I do, I doubt we'll see any of them standing by idly here tonight.
All right, let's get this Hell in a Cell match underway.
Boom! Beautiful technique.
Impact.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Slam.
Uh-oh.
Got him hooked.
DDT.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Harsh impact.
Oof.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Putting it all on the line. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Champ not looking good right now, but she has the fight of a champion.
Shoulders down.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
And with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to...
She counters before it's too late.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Butterfly DDT! What a clothesline! Ouch!
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet.
Ouch.
Any one of these three women can win this match. Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told that's been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Double impact.
I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael, especially considering just how dominant the champ has been of late. When you're that good, you have every right to blow your chest out a little bit.
Harsh impact. And she goes down hard.
That'll leave a mark. The challenger not looking good right now.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, that was unreal.
Here's her chance.
She's still in it.
Wow.
Look at her go.
Oh, clothesline.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. This is where we find out what the champ is made of.
The cell is under.
Oh, what impact.
What's going to happen now?
This might be it.
Oh, my.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Thunderous slam.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Oh, what a slam. This is all but over.
They're looking for all glory here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Just barely, but it counts.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Nope. Reverses it.
Here we go.
She is on fire.
Boom. I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh, nasty impact.
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Nailed it.
Nasty kick to the face.
See the height on that one?
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look out! Oh. Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
New champion!
Real close, too close for comfort.
Wow. Beautiful technique.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Here we go!
Slam.
Gotta like the champ's chances now.
Just as devastating the second time around.
You gotta believe this one's over. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Can you believe this?
Choke slam!
Planet.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow. Still too fresh.
Look at her go. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's looking at it.
Ah, the old taste of pain.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Back between the ropes. She better do something fast.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Ooh!
Slam!
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, how resilient was that?
She's still in this one.
My goodness.
That was a long way down.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow, I thought this was over.
Clothesline!
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around. She is on fire.
A barrage of strikes.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Kicking out of that man. Used up her last bit of energy.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Hits the mark.
Look out. There she goes.
Escapes trouble there.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now. She wants to do this in the ring.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Ooh, what impact.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Harsh impact.
That's here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
She's still in this one.
What a slam.
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
Oh, man. She's rolling now. She is on fire.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Beautiful technique.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Look at her go.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your champion.
Two. Barely at 2.5.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. We're looking at complete domination here.
Down, brain buster.
Look at this, Byron.
She better do something fast. Showing some quickness there.
Shot right to the point of the elbow. Nailed it.
The match isn't even over, and I can already tell you that this is one of the most exciting triple threat matches I have seen in a...
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, Byron. That was unreal. This one's over, guys.
I get it. It's a cool move. But again, really?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Real close. Too close for cover.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh, look.
We're about to see it.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Slam.
Vicious. Here we go. Oh, what a slam. That hurt.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Too close for comfort.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Some good technique right there.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Slam!
Choke slam.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Digging deep. For a kick out.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Whoa! Shoulders down, championship on the line. Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Close call.
Ah, oh, what a neck breaker. She comes up big with the reversal. She might have it.
She better do something fast.
For some reason, she lets it go.
Did you ever stop to think that she might have something else planned here?
Not so fast. It's a reversal.
Look at her throw.
And she's driven down hard.
This might just be the end of the road for her.
Here we go.
Big slam.
Just when you thought we were going to crack.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She dodges that one.
A bad place to be for the challenger. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
I don't know. I expect her to get back on track here very shortly. I mean, she's been in control for much of the match. I look for that to continue here.
Superstar setting up.
Impactful slam.
Lariat. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's too quick for her. Oh, face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah,
Byron?
That was unreal. She's back in full control now.
How did she kick out?
I'm impressed.
She's got her where she wants her. Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, Byron? That was unreal.
That's it.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
And she kicks out at two.
Nice kick out there.
Oh, clothesline. Got the reversal.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that.
Look out! Oh, and she gets out of the way.
DDT!
Back in the ring.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Boom. Face first.
Here we go.
Leg drop DDT.
Face first.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Two.
The result this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Not yet. Super kick. What a comeback.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Three.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Schoolboy from behind rolls through.
Oh, and a butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Jaw-shattering boot.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
These women have gone through so much in this match. It's amazing that they're still able to stand.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Incoming.
He's able to get out of the way there.
Reversed.
Eludes that one.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, and she drops hard.
Things are looking pretty good for her now.
So much damage inflicted.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
She's got her.
Look at this. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Here we go!
Two, three!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Boom, what impact!
Shoulders down, is it enough? Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Too soon.
The challenger not looking good right now. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to become champion.
I don't know, she really doesn't have much reason for concern here. I mean, she's been in control for much of this match.
Here we go. Leg drop DDT.
Face first.
He's back and forth.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
She's still in this one.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
It's like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
She is on fire.
Takes her down with authority.
Man, she went down like a ton of bricks that time.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match.
The last thing she wants is to be a target in this match. But unfortunately for her, that's exactly what she's become.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, Byron. That was unreal.
That has got to be it.
Two, three.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
The challenger not in a great place. The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
Well, I still think she has the best shot at winning this match. She just seems one step faster than her opponent here tonight.
Reverses that one.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This might be it.
Oh, my. The challenger in.
Here's the pin. Tumble on the line.
Here we go.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Here we go. Leg drop DDT.
Face first.
The champ's in a good spot here.
Absolutely punishing.
Boom!
So quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Wow.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Oof.
Not today.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
What a strike.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Beautiful technique.
Oof. Swinging neck breaker. Boom. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And an ear fall.
She's a warrior, guys.
She dodges that one. Now back to the ring.
Suplex.
Look at her go.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Ooh, what impact.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Clothesline.
Here we go.
Slam with authority.
And there it is, boys.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two. Three.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
A bad place to be for the challenger. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy. And I'm not so sure this is what she had in mind. She's taking quite a beating.
Remember, guys, she's been in control for much of this match. It's going to take a lot more than this to keep her down.
Harsh impact. Boom! A knee drop.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Big boot.
Jeez.
Comes up big with the reversal. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
I think it's safe to say that this is not at all how the challenger envisioned this one going.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Man, she goes out.
Boom, what impact.
The champ's in a bad way.
One, two.
I thought that was it.
So resilient.
Line.
This might just be one of the most intense Hell in a Cell matches.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Not every ounce of that one. This could be over.
She might have it. Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
Nailed it.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Two,
digging deep for a kick out.
Wow.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Oh, look. We're about to see it.
Oh,
nasty impact.
Beautiful technique.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Champion.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Chunk slam.
Land it.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
Man, oh, man. Oh, my good pile driver.
Oh, nasty impact.
And she drops her.
That was about as in-your-face as it gets.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Back in the ring now.
That might have just shattered their face.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Here we go.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
That should do it.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two.
Oh, that was a close call.
She just will not go away.
You gotta believe this one's over. And that one does the job.
It definitely dropped her, but I'm not so sure it's over yet.
Oof.
No, reverses it. We're looking at complete domination here.
She goes down hard.
She's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
Here we go.
Leg drop DDT.
Face first.
There's no way the champ can lose now.
Put me into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Boom.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, it's over.
Let's go back and take another look.
Great move by her right there.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Super kick!
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Gets the shoulder up.
Just needs to do more damage.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
The battle wounds are visible on these superstars right now as this Hell in a Cell match somehow continues.
No, she's too quick for her. Big move coming.
Make your last shot count.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Wow, I am impressed.
This might be big. Look out here. Kick. She's in full control now.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
I thought that was it. Wow.
Here we go.
Harsh impact. I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
And that one takes her down.
Turn out the lights, Cole. This one's over.
Shoulder kick!
Uh-huh. Man, looked like the
shoulder's down. Championship on the line. Three!
She is on fire.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Boom!
The challenger not looking good right now. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
Guys, I'm starting to think that she's overwhelmed by the enormity and cruelty of this cell.
But she's looking for the win.
It doesn't look like she's going to get her to tap here.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
The champ with reason to be concerned.
At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
One of these women has to pull away here eventually.
At penny predicament, look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Kinging out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
Not yet.
Slam down hard.
The champ needs to hurry here. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
She's still in this one.
Choke slam.
Landed.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. Big time slam.
Vicious. Big reversal for her there. She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael.
Damn it. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quick. Can she end it here?
The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Not yet.
Man, what a slam. Boom, what impact.
My goodness.
Pile driver.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Boom. And here's a cover. And an air fall.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Getting out of the way of that one. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Half Nelson applied.
Drops her with authority.
Wow, that was intense.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She got her with a reversal. Boom, what impact.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Oh.
Here we go.
Leg drop DDT.
Face first.
Looks like quickly into the cover with the title on the line. She might just be running on instincts at this point.
Not quite.
Avoids trouble there. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
What a strike. And she turns it around on her. What a strike. Ooh, what impact. Dodges that one. Inside the ring now.
Over and over.
Pull the line. This could be all she wrote. She better do something fast. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping.
Did you see that,
yeah,
Byron?
That was unreal.
So much for crowning a new champion tonight.
Hard landing there.
Nothing to worry about. Just a little misstep.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. True testament to grit.
She powered out there, Michael.
Dodges a bullet there. Oh, and she gets out of the way. Lariat.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
What a clothesline. Ouch.
Here we go.
And the slam.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your champion.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
A bad place to be for the challenger. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
She's absolutely off her game.
Oh,
wow. What a pretty performance.
Let's check this out again, Corey.
So effective, Cole.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. Well, that was a close call.
She's still in this one.
Oh, what a shot.
Yeah, she doesn't want to take too many more of those.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here we go, back inside the ring. And again, unbelievable.
You don't see that every day.
Boom.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Going for it all here.
She better do something fast. And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here. Here we go.
Drop DDT.
Face first.
Gotta like the
quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Three.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
a step quicker, it looks like.
Oh, look! We're about to see it! Slam!
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, clothesline!
Harsh impact.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
She is on fire.
Now, tear the features clean off your face.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
This one is over.
This time it...
Shoulders down. Championship on the line!
How did she kick out?
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Neckbreaker! Oh, did you see that?
That was unreal.
Let's see that again.
Definitely worth a second look.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Unbelievable.
Choke slam.
Landed. Beautiful technique.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
Oh, there's the reversal.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Incoming!
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
And that one does the job.
It definitely dropped her, but I'm not so sure it's over yet.
Nailed it. You gotta believe this one's over. She's looking at it.
She better do something fast.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
Lariat takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Superstar setting up.
Boom slinger!
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She might have it.
Oh, the yes lock is cinched in.
Is he gonna tap?
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. And she's back in the ring now.
Splash in the corner.
Wow.
No, she's too quick for her. Oh, what a slam.
Ooh, what impact.
She's looking at it. She better do something fast.
Look at her go.
The champ looking a little uneasy here.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
The cell is unforgiving, uncaring, and unmerciful. and she appears to be learning that right now the hard way.
Yeah, but she still appears to be winning this match. At least
nailed it. Incredible. One more time.
Why not?
Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
And the champ kicks out.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Not so fast.
Oh, nasty impact.
The champ being pushed to the brink. This match is certainly starting to test her mettle. Now back to the ring.
Harsh impact.
Alita. She might have it. She better do something fast. Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
I've seen countless triple threat matches over the years, and I can confidently say that this one ranks right up there with some of the all-time best.
Beautiful technique.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Sights.
Super kick!
She's got it now.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line!
New champion! New champion!
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Scoop slam!
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, no. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Oh, what impact. There's the pin, title on the line.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Tornado bomb.
Oh, I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Drop down.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a long way down from there.
This won't end well.
And she's back in the ring now.
This must be it.
Oh, my.
She's in control.
Boom! Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Byron, she has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Oh, what impact! Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
New champion!
Three!
She is on fire!
She dodges that one.
Look at her go.
Showing some quickness there. Avoids trouble there.
The challenger not in a great place. Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
So she's taking a little punishment here. No big deal. She's still in better shape than her opponent, I'd say.
No, there's the reversal. Drop down. My leapfrog. Caught.
Close line.
The challenger's champion.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, somehow.
Uh-uh.
Boom.
She comes up big with the reversal.
One's over.
Beautiful technique.
I can't help but be impressed by these three superstars, guys. This has been absolutely intense. Some might say that it wasn't a wise move for this superstar to step inside the ring with an injury, but I don't know. It's not like it's a major injury or anything.
A maneuver like that is a great way to turn the tables.
She is on fire.
Ooh-wee. Ooh-wee.
Keep in mind, this superstar is competing hurt tonight, or so we're told. I'm not so sure I believe it.
She's calling her out.
One more shot and she's done. Given what we've seen so far, it's almost too bad that two of these superstars will walk out of here as losers.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
She's able to get out of the way there.
Ooh, what impact.
might have just broken something.
Here we go.
Leg drop DDT.
Face first. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. You'd think one of these times this move would actually end the match.
Here is your winner, and still, Women's World Heavyweight Champion, the hero, Judy.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.